Hi everybody and a big welcome to my channel. Today we're back at the National Diving and Activity Centre in Chepstow for a second dive. We had actually planned to dive the coast this weekend, but Storm Arwen had put pay to that as it wreaked havoc as it moved across the country, so we had to think again. So today we're coming back to take a look at some of the underwater attractions we didn't see last time. We're planning to dive the double-decker bus, the large trawler, the Wessex helicopter, and anything else that comes along our way. If you've enjoyed the footage that you've seen today, then why not give us a thumbs up and leave a comment? And if you don't want to miss out on any future content, then be sure to hit that subscribe button. Anyway, that's enough talking for now. Come on, let's go diving.
Yeah.